everybody. This is Evil Jess, and I'm back into some Dead by Daylight. Yeah, we're gonna have some fun with this shit, and hopefully I don't die horribly. Are you ready? Yep. Woo! Yeah, I tried making an earlier video. Unfortunately, my mic wasn't getting captured because my stupid program decided let's disable the mic while you're recording. So you missed some good moments, but don't worry, we're gonna have some fun. We're gonna have some fun here. This is gonna be good. We'll have some fun. We're probably gonna get murdered horribly. And then I might turn around and murder other people. We'll see. So, we got the guy who pees his pants at night. We got the confused girl. We've got the hipster. And then you've got Meat Miss. I take no shit from no killers. And I will survive. And hopefully this one's not a cheating little bitch. If it is, then we've got it on recording and I'll just report him. Yes. Yeah! Woo! Alright. Ah, fuck, hillbilly. Alright, tune up your banjos, people. We've got the fucking hillbilly. Oh, fuck my life! The fucking hillbilly. Really. The goddamn hillbilly. Fucking hate facing off against the hillbilly. I mean, I'm good, but fuck. Speaking of hillbillies, what do I want to eat? Well, definitely not the hillbilly, but I definitely want some food. I just got done playing Leatherface, and it's like, huh, I'm thinking about lunch. What do I want for a late lunch? You know. I hope I get my fiber. I hope I get my fiber. They're bringing fiber internet to my area, so I think that's gonna be cool. That'll definitely help with things and make my streaming all that better. So, we'll have fun. It's gonna be so much fun. Come on! I wanna survive, damn it! Or get murdered horribly as long as the hillbilly's not an outright cheater. Yeah, because if he is, he's going straight to the reports section. Because fuck that shit! Come on. Let me in! Oh my god, what the fuck game? Ah! I swear the loading is what kills me. Oh fuck, we're on Lampkin? Fuck! Oh, this is gonna suck. Oh, that's not ominous! Jesus. That's not ominous at all. That is not an ominous fucking sign of I spawned right by a fucking hook! In case you're wondering, the hillbilly drops traps, which suck dick. Let's see if I see anybody running around out here. I don't know where my buddies are. Where is everybody? I'm gonna cleanse this totem real quick. Wait, was somebody just moving? My heart ain't beating. That I saw. Yeah. Fuck these totems. Ah, shit. Time to run. Yeah, fuck that. Whoops. Did I just fall into the basement? Somebody's down here. Cleansing totems, don't mind me. I do not want to be trapped in the basement with the hillbilly, so let's get the fuck out of here, shall we? Shit. Okay, that wasn't him. My heart, if that had been him, my heart would have been pounding. Shit, there he is. Ah, fuck. And down. Nice birdies. Don't give away my location, please. Oh shit, was that him? No, that was one of my guys. Okay. Two. Come on, boys. Sometimes it's awesome just to hide in plain sight. Shit! Time to run. Vault, vault, vault! Fuck, vault! Keep running! Keep running! Yeah! What the fuck? You disconnected! Connection, but I'm thinking this guy just rage quit. Wow. Well, on that note, I'll play one more. I want this. Yeah. Yeah, let's see. Spine chill and a natural tinker. Ah, I gotta be level 15. Joining me. I still cannot believe that guy disconnected. What the fuck? Slave to the grind. Oh, great. Twins. Twinsies! Nope. He's changing. I wonder who he's gonna play. Dwight looks like he pissed himself. Somebody else is playing Nia. I'm playing the good Nia. I found that beanie that Nia has is a fucking curse. I'm serious. I wear that fucker and I just get, it's like a beacon. It's like, I'm right here, motherfucker! Alright, let's see who we're fighting. Somebody faint regent. Shit. Oh, god damn it. Okay. Cannibalism. Woo! I do want some barbecue now that I think about it. I think some barbecue would be nice. Oh boy. Alright. Get ready for the heart attacks, people. Hopefully this isn't a wireframe cheater. Like I said, the cheating in this has been so bad. It's not even on the survivor side. It's on the fucking killer side. The survivors have been like straight up and fine with most of the survivors I've been fighting. But just the fucking killers have been wireframing and have a sprint boost hack, so it's just been kind of bad. It's been really bad. Alright. Come on. Come on, let me in. Let me in. Let me in! Oh, what the fuck? Oh, cool. I'm right by Jenny. Nice. I'm right by the exit! Awesome! Alright, let's pray the cannibal's not nearby. Last time I headed to the first generator I was near, the fucking shroud came and killed me. The wraith. What's up, bruh? Reunited and it feels so good. Oh, shit. Easier. Can you see me? There he is. He's going after someone else. All clear. Ah, shit. Because fuck this horse. He's a little too close for my comfort. Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Where is he? Okay, he's not anywhere near. He's probably still chasing that one idiot. I'm gonna stay towards the outer perimeter here. Fuck! There he is. Stay down, stay down, stay down, stay down, stay down. Do not lead him over here. No. Alright, time to run! Do not lead him this way, you motherfucker! Leading him away from me. Okay, he's busy chasing that other dude, so I'm good. As long as he doesn't come over here, I'm happy. Yeah, if he breaks off and comes after me, then I'm fucked. I'm just gonna keep watching. Ah, shit. Here he comes. Come on, seriously? Go away. Go away. Go away. I'm gonna go out this way a little further. This is a little too painful. I don't feel like dying. The fuck are the rest of the goddamn Jennies? Oh, there's one over there. This is a little further out. I feel a little bit more comfortable with this one. Or not! Here, I know he is. Shit, too soon. Okay, get out of there. Where is he? 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 On that for a few minutes. Oh, shit! Help, 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 guys. Jump, jump, jump. Guys, two more Jennies. Heal, 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 heal me, and make it quick. Oh shit! 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 Run! Oh God. Jump. Go. Go, 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 go. Now we're gonna go in the opposite direction because fuck this! It's time to go. Come on, come on, come on, open, 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 open! Killer. Oh, hello, right off the bat. Hi, where are you running? Friends? Where you going? play that game. Ah, not even 5 minutes into the match and I fucking get your ass. Come on, Sapphire. Let's go dance. Oh, you're not gonna escape. Nope. She's gonna try to slide over. That's what she's gonna do. Yep. Nice try. Not gonna happen. Once I put somebody on the hook, they stay on the hook. Now, I'm just gonna destroy this, cause you ain't getting no escape from me. Let me load up on my hatchets. I know people are gonna be like, she's camping. Well, tough shit. You don't catch a fish with just a goddamn hook. Hey, dude, what's up? Hey, get away. I pray. Yeah, let her die, because I'm might as well go fix the Jenny. Hello. You want to save your friends? Huh? Huh? Might as well let her die! Hello. Oh, come here, you son of a bitch. There she is. Oh, fuck. How did I miss? Hello. Yep. Gotcha. Nope. Back on the hook you go. And this time, you're gonna die. Chance, I thought. I'm like, wait. Judging from these scratches, this little bitch ran. I heard something. Yeah, killers don't have it easy in this game. Ah, there they are. There they go. Oh, hello. Hello, my baby. Hello, my honey. Hello, my ragtime doll. Send me a kiss, my wife. Baby, my heart's on fire. If you refuse me, honey, you'll lose me. And I just fucking lost him. God damn. Oh, he's still running. He's really gonna hide in there? Really? Dude. Yeah, I got news for you. Hiding in a shed ain't the smartest thing with me. Gotcha. Aw, you gonna play around the gold world in 30 days, huh? Oh yeah, you gonna play this little cutesy game. Huntress tonight. Usually I can, like, devastate people with her. They're gonna beeline to that one, I think. If they know what's good for them, they always go for the closest. Hello, everybody! Hello, how are you doing today? Oh, no, you don't. Nah, we ain't playing that shit. Aw, look at you two just running out of your own little gear. I'll camp this spot, motherfucker. That. Got three injured. Where is he hiding? I gotta be in the house. Oh, there he is. God damn, this is so far away, too. Where's the nearest hook? Oh, there's one right here. Perfect. Your friends are ballsy enough to come save you. Quit trying to bait me. I'm not going anywhere. I'm not going out there, so fuck you. Not gonna happen. They're better off just escaping. I love fishing. Come on, just die already. And dead. Booyah! Taunting me. I know a taunt when I hear one. Like, they really don't fucking need. He keeps blowing that one up. Meh. Blowing that one up. Or is that glitched? Hi! You wanna give me a threefer? I'll take it. I'll take a three-way. That works for me. Woo! There we go. Hey, only one person escaped. That works for me. 200. Yeah! Woo! Get my progression shit. I already got my rewards. Woo! There we go. Two away from getting something from the shrine. I can't wait to go shopping. Ooh, that's a double iron grasp. I think we'll definitely take that. But, hope you guys enjoyed this. This is Eva just signing off. Have a happy Halloween, and I'll see you guys on my Scream stream this Friday. So, see you then. Bye-bye!